that's up. That wraps it up. Another 1 hour rock circus show. Before we get to go, I gotta mention something. It's been bothering me. I've been watching these. Shut up! Guitar. Don't you hate when your stuff doesn't work properly? But anyways, I've been seeing these commercials for Partnership for a Drug-Free America, and they're just way off base about marijuana. I'm sorry. When you're sitting, you lose. Just tell your mom you lost track of your child. What? You're not stoned. You're just friggin' stupid. If you can't follow your child stoned, you can't follow them when you're not stoned. Because when you're stoned, it really doesn't interfere with your neurological motor neuron skills. And you pay attention. Maybe even a little more sometimes. So that's a fallacy. The other thing, forgetting about grandma for dinner. Now, if you're stoned, you know nothing tastes better than grandma's cooking. And there's cookies of many different varieties around. So you're just stupid again. Or you have other priorities, and that's just how that goes. And I had to say that because I think Partnership for a Drug-Free America is a big money-sucking entity that is a bunch of bullshit. They try and keep us on the fear of that, oh, our children are doing it, so we have to make it more illegal and penalize people more. Bullshit. Start putting them child molesters in jail longer. That's what I say, damn it. Murderers, rapists, they get out too damn early. No parole. Marijuana, no violation. Yeah. But anyways, that's enough of that little tangent. We're going to roll right out and catch you next time. I've been Gigz Gigger. This is the Rock Circus Video Show. Peace out.